Baltimore Unity Hall is located in central West Baltimore in a community that has been traditionally disinvested. And that means our mission for this community and for the city is all about access and providing resources to the people that are in this community that often struggle to find access and resources for the things they want to do. Baltimore Unity Hall exists to support arts, culture, entertainment, education, workforce development training. Those are the things that this community has indicated to us through focus groups that we did before the building was renovated. Those are the things they said that they wanted and needed. And that's what we are here to provide for them. The vision for this place is for people to have a place to learn, to have a place to gather, to have a place to have community. We are open to all kinds of events and activities, ranging from private functions like baby showers and birthday parties to larger scale events and activities. We offer office space to nonprofits that serve this community. We have a suite of artist studios that are priced below market rate that we make available to artists. So our mission is all about providing access and resources. And as we move forward into the future, our vision is to be able to have more resources and more access that we can provide to this community. Baltimore Unity Hall's impact exists in a few areas. One of the ways that we impact this community is by being a brand new amenity in this community that has been disinvested for so long. When this building opened in 2020, it was brand new. It was state of the art. It had been fully renovated from top to bottom. And that is important to community members. Many times people will knock on the doors of the building and ask me, what is this place? I've walked past this building for years and I've never seen it look this way. And that was important to them to see something like this in this particular community. Another way that we are impactful is that we are accessible. We make sure that the rates and fees that we charge folks to utilize this space are way below market rate. And we do donate space to certain activities and events from time to time. That is very impactful for this community. This community is used to having to travel to attend a concert or to see art in a gallery or to go to a workforce development class. But now those things are very convenient for them because they take place here. And that is significantly impactful for where we are located. This grant from the Nonprofit Collective Foundation would be tremendously helpful to Baltimore Unity Hall. A $10,000 grant from you all would go to the bills, the day-to-day operations. We are a 30,000 square foot facility that is a lot of space to heat and to light and to cool during the summer, to provide internet access, high-speed internet access at that, through such a large building. Those things are expensive, and we're a new nonprofit, so operating expenses for us are everything. So this $10,000 would help us pay those bills. We are still building our reputation, our building, our narrative as a new entity, but in the time we have been open, we've been extremely successful. We've had over 6,000 people come and use the space for all kinds of things, which demonstrates there's clearly a need for this, which is another reason why we need the funding, because this is something this community really, really has benefited from just in the short time that we've been here. And because access is very important to us, we need to keep what we offer affordable. Funding like this helps us do that.